Hey guys, today I am going to show you my Nerf guns. Ed? Okay, I'm just going to pick up the first one, which is closest. Oh, there's two of them right there. The Fortnite Silence Pistols. So they are pretty cool to look at. They're the only Nerf Fortnite guns that have silencers. And here it says, shh, because silencers on guns, it makes when they pull the trigger and it makes that big noise, the silencer makes the noise shorter, so it's like what a super spy would use, like James Bond. Next we have the hammer shot, the zombie strike gun. It's kind of like a revolver. Pull this back, pull the trigger. Right there. Next we have a double barrel shotgun, I believe. It's called the double Ledwin. So it comes with 6 bullets. 2 bullets go in here, then it has room for 4 spare bullets in these holes. Pull it back like this. Finishing off the enemy up close when you're out of bullets. Right, which one did I not interview? Oh yeah, we have this is a single shot Nerf. The first gun that I saw that was this colour. Well, it's gonna be the next one I show you. So there's another Nerf gun like this. Can't remember what it's called though. But it's a different colour, blue and silver. So you just pull this down and press the trigger like that. It's a single shot, so one bullet at a time. Next, here it is. The end bit kind of snapped. It was a sniper, but when it snapped, we decided to put tape here to make it look actually kind of cool. So it's like a little pistol sniper, but the shame is it's a single shot, so one bullet at a time. This is another pistol, 3 bullets. So you aim, shoot, then shoot again, so you can shoot this 3 times. Next this is another Fortnite gun. What's it called again? Where's the name? Oh, I can't see it. So, I believe this is a Desert Eagle. Very powerful pistol indeed. Next we have, these guys. So these guys did come in the same box. So they really came from the same store, but these guys, both of them for dual pistols, you're gonna have to get 2 boxes. So you pull this back to let you know it's ready to press the trigger. You have this sticking out and you press the trigger, same with the other. Okay, Ed, pass me the big boy. This is a mega shotgun. I think it's a shotgun, I think. The Rota Fury. It's a 10 bullet mega gun. You pull this like that, and boom, watch those bullets go. Okay, that's next. This is a zombie strike gun, kind of like the Destructor, but instead, 2 barrels. So, you cock it like a Destructor, press the trigger, but then flip. That's why it's called the Flip Fury. Next, Ed. We have the Nerf Accu Strike. the Alpha Hawk. So this is a 5-bullet sniper rifle, and it's better looking when you put the long what's it called, the long shot, that one? Yeah, on this gun. It looks more like a sniper rifle, and that's going to be our next gun. Red? No, that one. Here is, it's like just long strike. Oh, wrong one. It was the Long Strike CS6. So this is a sniper rifle, and it has a 6-bullet magazine. You cock it like a regular sniper rifle. Get that scope, then boom. And then if you want, you can lay it down like this. Then shoot on the ground. Okay, Ed, next. This is another Fortnite SMG. So this one as well has a 6-bullet magazine, and it's an automatic. It's not fully automatic. You just shoot it whenever time you want. Now for our final weapon, the Rotor Fury. So this is actually kind of heavy. It has a 12-bullet magazine, and here we have a spare, and here we have a little hole, and we put our spare 12-bullet magazine. Here is a switch. When you press the trigger, so when the switch is here, when you press the trigger once, I believe it shoots 4 bullets at a time. Switch it to 3 bullets. When you press the trigger, it shoots 3 bullets at a time, and it does the same thing with 1 bullet. And guys, that is our Nerf gun toy review, and we'll see you in the next one.
Which is your favourite?
My favourite gun, to be honest, is the, well, the Fortnite SMGE. It's very automatic, purple, kind of not my colour, but it is kind of a cool gun. If you're looking for a gun, doesn't matter about the colour, has to be like, it counts how many bullets, how far it goes, and well, has to just be the best one. Bye guys.
Bye.